Lake Erie is almost biologically dead.
Is it sustainable to use chemical soaps and detergents? No, due to increasing health issues and environmental pollution. A Vietnamese company implements a solution by using pineapple skins to create hand soap and laundry detergent from fruit waste. They mix the skins with water and sugar for fermentation, releasing enzymes and acids. In 3 months, the mixture becomes an effective cleaner with a formula of 10 parts water, 1 part sugar, and 3 parts pineapple peels.